Hello friends, find the value of x if x minus 3 to the whole power 4 equal to 16. Let's have a solution. As 2 to the power 4 equal to 16, so it will be equal to x minus 3 to the whole power 4 equal to 2 to the power 4. X minus 3 to the power 4 minus 2 to the power 4 equal to 0, which is same as x minus 3 square to the whole power square minus 2 square to the whole power square equal to 0, since 2 times 2 equal to 4. You know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, we have x minus 3 square plus 2 square, x minus 3 square minus 2 square. I applied the formula of a square minus b square. Solve this. Either x minus 3 whole square plus 2 square equal to 0, or x minus 3 whole square minus 2 square equal to 0. First of all, solve this. X minus 3 square plus 2 square equal to 0. X minus 3 whole square plus 2 square is 4 equal to 0. Use here the formula a minus b whole square, which is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. We have x square minus 2x3 plus 3 square plus 4 equal to 0. X square minus 2 times 3 x plus 3 square is 9 plus 4 equal to 0. We have quadratic equation x square minus 6x, 9 plus 4, 13 equal to 0, where a equal to 1, b equal to minus 6, c equal to 13. Apply quadratic formula x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. B is minus 6 plus minus square root minus 6 square minus 4. A is 1. C is 13 over 2A is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 6 plus minus square root 6 square is minus minus plus 36 minus 13 times 4 is 52 over 2. X equal to 6 plus minus square root 36 minus 52, we have minus 16 over 2. X equal to six plus minus square root 16 times square root minus 1 over 2 x equal to 6 plus minus square root 16 is 4, square root minus 1 is I from complex numbers over 2. By common 2, x will be equal to 2, 3, 2 times 3 is 6, plus minus 2i over 2. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. X equal to 3 plus minus 2i. X has two complex solutions. And here we have or x minus 3 whole square minus 2 square equal to 0. Use here the formula a square minus b square. We have x minus 3 plus 2, x minus 3 minus 2 equal to 0, x minus 3 plus 2, x minus 3 minus 2 equal to 0, x minus 3 plus 2 we have minus 1, minus 3 minus 2 we have minus 5 equal to 0, x minus 1 equal to 0, or x minus 5 equal to 0, x equal to 1, x equal to 5. So we have four solutions here. X1 is 1, x2 is we have 5, x3 is 3 plus 2i, and x4 is 3 minus 2i. We have four solutions here. Now verify. X minus 3 to the whole power 4 equal to 16 when x equal to 1. We have 1 minus 3 to the power 4 equal to 16. 1 minus 3 has minus 2 to the power 4 equal to 16. Minus minus plus 2 to the power 4 equals 16 equal to 16, which satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.